Let's brief the approach. We'll be flying the NDB Alpha approach into Dutch Harbor. We'll cross the Dutch Harbor NDB at 6,000 feet and 200 knots. At that point, we'll fly outbound on the 346 degree course and descend to 3,700 feet. After 1 minute, we'll turn left at 301 degrees and fly the procedure turn. Once we're established inbound on the 166 degree course to the NDB, we can descend to our minimum descent altitude, which is 2,200 feet. The missed approach point is the NDB. If we see the airport before then, we'll make a circle to the west of the airport and land on runway 30.
King Air 123, you proceed direct to Dutch Harbor NDB, descend and maintain 6,000. Cleared for full NDB approach. Switch to advisory procedure, turn inbound.
Direct to the NDB, down to 6,000 and cleared for the approach. 123. All right, descend to 6,000 and fly direct to the NDB. It's already tuned on the ADF radio.
To go. Level off at 6,000 and slow to 140 knots. Extend one notch of flaps. Looks like it's another beautiful day in Dutch Harbor. Actually, I don't think I've ever come in here on a good day. Okay, we're crossing the NDB. Turn to 346 degrees and track the 346 degree course from the NDB for 60 seconds. You'll probably need to crab left a little to compensate for the wind, which is out of the west. We can also now descend to 3,700 feet. To go. All right, time for the procedure turn. Turn left to 310 degrees, and I'll watch the clock. That's 60 seconds. Turn right now to heading 121 and get ready to intercept the 166 degree course inbound to the NDB. To intercept the inbound course, track the 166 degree course inbound to the NDB. Don't forget to correct for the wind, which is blowing from the west. Once we're on course, descend down to 2,200 feet. I'll keep an eye out for the airport. Dutch Harbor traffic, King Air 123 is inbound on the NDB approach. Circle the land, runway 30. Wow, this weather just keeps getting worse.
2500.
Okay, there's the airport just to the west of that hill. Circle out to the west a bit and enter a left downwind for runway 30. Our heading on downwind will be about 120 degrees. Keep your eyes outside now and take us in visually. Dutch Harbor traffic, King Air 123 is on final for runway 30. Okay, lower the gear and extend the flaps the rest of the way. Let's use 100 knots as our final approach speed. Before landing checklist. Gear, down. Flaps, set to full. Landing checklist complete.
500. 400.
Remember that there will be a pretty strong crosswind out of the west.
300. 200. 100. 50.
40. 40. 40. 40. 30. 30. 20. 20. 10.
Nicely done. I'm glad you were flying that one. I'm shaken. Glad we're not leaving tonight. I'm worn out.